honky-tonk. Moving in now on the Dragon, and the Dragon fighting right back. Another chop by the Dragon, Ricky Steamboat. Honky-tonk man hanging right in there, however. You can hear, of course, Jimmy Hart with that megaphone in the background.
That's got to be a lot of help to a wrestler in there, you know, knowing that Jimmy's behind him. Like,
Steamboat! And now, once again, the tide is turned. Steamer, ooh, oh, what a kick that was to the ribs. Another one to the chest. Ricky Steamboat hammering away, chopping away on a honky-tonk man. Gets him out, snaps him over now. The Dragon measuring the honky-tonk man, maybe even at this moment sensing victory.
Oh, he's close. I'm not going to doubt it.
Honky-tonk man off the rope. Ooh.
Ha-ha, but as they say, oh.
Left face lock. Honky-tonk man moving it.
Whoa.
Nice maneuver by the Dragon.
That was a saving maneuver by the Dragon. He was ready to shake
that
rope.
Honky-tonk man missed. Honky-tonk was coming right ahead of Steam. Ooh, now like a steamroller. But now it may be stopped. Downstairs goes the Dragon. Upstairs now. I don't think the Dragon has ever looked so good. Up to the apron.
He's going up.
The Dragon now. It was Jimmy Hart doing. Get him down from there. What a chop. Cover.
Hart,
turn around.
He tied up.
Turn around. Turn around. Honky-tonk man scoop.
Whoa. He's in the ropes.
Wait a minute. Did the Dragon pin the honky-tonk man?
I don't know.
Or did the honky-tonk man pin the Dragon?
I'm not sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this contest.
I can't believe it.
Honky-tonk won. Unbelievable. And you said he wasn't a contender. He's the new Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion.
I can't believe that.
And you said he wasn't even a contender. He's the champion. A major, major upset.
I can't believe it.
What an upset. Jimmy Hart is ecstatic. He's got the tag team champions. He's got the Intercontinental champion.